Okay. Oh my fucking god.
Do not put this in.
I am rethinking this whole thing.
Hello, if you're new here, my name is Surbhi and this is A Week in My Life. By visiting a plant nursery because I truly believe that buying plants will eventually fix all of my problems.
So excited about this place. I am slow panning for the last 15 minutes.
I was honestly blown away by how beautiful this tiny nursery was. I mean, look at these healthy, not dead plants.
Hello. Hi. What's your name?
I feel like it's meant to be because the minute I saw this one, it poked me. And true love is meant to hurt, right?
This is the cocktail version of Deepika Padukone and Tyra Banks.
I got my short pot a brand new spider plant and I am hoping to keep it alive. Tuesday started out pretty dramatically. This was the day when I decided to give my home office a little spruce up.
What? Everything is a mess. There is a little plant next to me.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's time for another time lapse.
Oh my god, home decor is so hard.
I didn't want to give my room a full-blown makeover, but I really wanted to take my room from its Miley Cyrus self to its Hannah Montana self. Oh,
remember that this was my view that day and I decided to paint these guys. These are actually my neighbors who constantly look inside of my house. Not on purpose, it's just that every building's view is another building. So they have no choice but to, like, you know, look at another building. And I am their view and they are my view. So I kind of sketched them. So yeah, I had a very exciting 27th birthday.
Box of my equipment. It's not much, but it helps me stay like a little sane because there's so many tiny cords and I do not want to lose anything. So just kind of shove everything in this box and I hope that's organization born.
Smooth jazz.
Paused the room cleaning process to tell you a little story. I have never mentioned on this channel that I was once on a reality TV contest called Queens of Comedy. Which was
India-wide search for the funniest female comic, and it was originally telecasted on TLC, and now it's currently playing on Netflix. You can watch. Have a good time. On the show, we were given these little metal. What do you call these? On the show, we were given these little licenses to kill. Not to actually murder people, but to kill, as in to do well on stage. And in every elimination round, you had to like fight to retain these. But in the end, eventually everybody got these things. So yeah, that's that story. I feel like I thought it would be really interesting, but that's it.
After a few final touches, my room was ready for a, wait for it, before and after montage.
Edit this video that you're currently watching, because I am nothing but a product of hustle culture, and every single second that I spend not doing anything, I hate myself.
On Wednesdays, we conform to societal beauty standards. Yay! Thursday, I went out for lunch with a friend of mine, Sumedh.
Do you think when Eminem goes out with his mom and orders spaghetti, everyone in the restaurant just look at him like, dude, what the fuck are you doing?
Yes, I get it. It's a beautiful, well-timed joke by Sumedh Nadu.
Smoothies are great.
Banana smoothie? Okay, what do you think about a chocolate peanut butter shake?
Yeah, I guess, like, go for it.
Or a banana blueberry smoothie.
Nah, you're going cold. You were warm before.
Okay. It's Sumedh's first time at Hamleys and he's just blown away.
Which one did you play with as a kid? Kids have so much choice, dude, nowadays. Firstly, just look at this kid. They used an African-American child with a Nerf gun.
Yeah.
Which is a progressive statement, considering mostly they're used against them. It's an essential worker doll.
This was the day when I realized that my socializing energy has significantly gone down. If before the pandemic I could hang out with people for a good 5 to 7 hours, now I can only stay out for a maximum of 2 to 3 hours before the anxiety of being out gets to me. But that's entirely unrelated, and I really like hanging out with my friend Sumedh.
Do not put this in.
This thing, I only pulled it down in the car when I was sitting with my window open, and he was like, okay, come out, sis.
कैसे लग रहा है आपको? अरविंद केजरीवाल गवर्नमेंट के बारे में कैसे लग रहा है आपको? बड़े अनुशासन के साथ ये यहाँ के कायदे निभा रहे हैं.
जी हाँ, बिल्कुल.
जिसका आपको बड़ा फटका मिला, 800 रुपए का दंड मिला है आपको.
दंड? You know, this is my first fine in Delhi, so I guess I am here and I belong.
Do you guys ever wake up and just have a weird urge to spray paint something?
This, I've never done this before.
I
I wanted this to be a golden bulletin board.
I am rethinking this whole thing. So, this is how it looks now, which is not much better from what it looked like before this whole process, but so yeah, that's how my week went. It's funny because I have been wearing mask since before the coronavirus pandemic. I have been an active user of masks since November 2019, and I'm not refuting this entire thing. I'm just saying it's funny. And in case you're wondering, yes, I was charged 500 rupees for this fine, which was also, funny enough, my first YouTube earnings. I earned like $10 in my last video, and I was so excited to be like, ooh, that money's gone, and I need you guys to subscribe to my channel now more than ever. If you guys like me or this video, you can follow me on my social media channels. I am at Surbhi Bagga on Instagram, Twitter, and Spotify. And I will see you next week.